once again. This is another episode of Bisaya in Japan. What's up? Okay, it's been a while since I made a video. So actually, the toys have been piling up there. Yeah. Okay, this is... these are the toys that I got during the lockdown, and I'm gonna share. I'm gonna open some of the toys also. Okay, let's do it. Bisaya in Japan. Let's go. First. This is the Batmobile Japan exclusive, but I don't know what brand this is. You pull back the Batmobile and it will go forward. Let's check it out. So this is what's inside. A list of the other items together in this set. Ano na to? Number 1, Batmobile. Number 2, Batmobile gapon. But this is from the katong movie with the Riddler. See, Jim Curry. Closer view. Third, Batmobile gapon. No surprise there. And then, wow, Batmobile. Number 4, 5, Batfan. Nice na. Sige. Just think ano to. Okay. Pull back. One more. There. So money ang first naray. It's made of metal, rubber tires, and definitely klaro. Ah, yung layo. Mechanism there. Yeah, layo. Batmobile. Okay, so moto ang Japan exclusive, the Batmobile. Next, another Batmobile. This is from Hot Wheels, the movie series niya. Try other movie series. Pero actually, nagduho ka book. Okay, ito ning swag abli. Right. Of course, ato mabilihan, diba? Para maka-review tagtaro. Let's open this! Nara. Eh, di man hayag. Ato yan. Nara hayag. Okay. Yeah. So, kwan siyang rubber tires. DC Comics from Mattel. Okay, so number 2, morning number 2, Justice League Batmobile. 3 and 4, the same series, Hot Wheels Premium. Kani sila sa Fast and Furious. This is the Ford Escort. Money yung set. And yeah, together with this is the Lamborghini Gallardo. Okay. Wala ko sa other 3. Kaya lang doon. Okay, of course, same as the Batmobile, amblihan sad na to. Tara, out of the box na sila. Ito sa ning Holman, ha? Tungtong sa kadya. Oh, matali. Okay, para tarong pagka-review. Okay, wait. This is the Ford Escort RS1600 from Fast and Furious series, Fast Imports. Closer look. Ito yung headlights. Oh, yan na shimmer transparent na part. Open ang window sa driver and window, driver and passenger seat. Rubber tires. Fully diecast kay metal siya. Kuan man. Real riders. Nakasuot. Ford Escort. Nara. Mattel. Made in Thailand. Okay. Sige, next. Next is paborito sa usan ako kamigo, Lamborghini. Lamborghini Gallardo Super Leggera. Okay. More painted ra yung headlights. Nasa Super Leggera sa kilid. And then at the back, painted gapon ang taillights. But rims nindot sa siya. Okay. Check na to ilaw. Same batch mo sila. Oh, okay siya. Let's compare it side by side. Same and Ford. Nara. Nindot din na series ang Hot Wheels Premium, but the Fast and the Furious line, I have second thoughts on that. Okay, so that's 3 and 4 of what we're going to check today. Okay, pakilid sa nato. Cut. Number 5, Hot Wheels Premium Team Transport Car Culture. Ang car culture na line nindot sila. No. Supernova. Kani, di lang nila to ablihana. I wanna keep this in the mint condition. Ni ang Leo. Okay, closer look. Kauban sa Nissan Skyline and Datsun. Usara niyang na anak ko karon. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let's continue. Ta-da! Number 6. Hot Wheels Japan Exclusive. Kani siya compared sa kanang others. Barato rin sila. This is very rare. I got this from eBay. Secret lang. Hasen and... Okay, mo to. Nara. Ito sa hayag. Back to the Future. Universal Studios and U-Drive. Morning nakalista doon ni kay Japan Exclusive. Very good. Nara. Bandai po dyan. Let's check at the back. Morning sa doon niyo. Hot Wheels Flame Logan Color. Kapag basa. Tara. Muna siya. But when siya na-release? Kalimut ko. Okay, so since magmalmahal muna siya, di lang nila ito ablihan na. Let's keep this into mint condition. Let's put it there. Okay. 7. Number 7, Hot Wheels Real Riders She-Hulk na van. Surprisingly, I got this for 200 yen ra in a second-hand shop in Akebra. Yan, Leo. Okay, kay same siya sa mga Real Riders. Ablihan na to para makita dyan na to. Let's wait. Just gonna stand okay, so money in the store. She hooked my fan. That's alright because I
like yung the way it hurts.
My green line.
Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie.
Car. 77 Dodge Van.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. I snap. Who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me.
Batman Returns.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them. It's the phrase that the cold rig controls your boat. So they say it best to call your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today yesterday, yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn.
Forever.
But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean, and we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love. You're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you, baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away. Though, come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault. At the drywall, next time, there will be no next time. I apologize, even though I know it's lies. I'm tired of the games, I just want her back. I know I'm alive. If she ever tries to fucking leave again, I'ma tie her to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
But look at this, yo. Mara jug gandam converge. Nara ang ganda missile. Muram nag train ang ganda missile. No, tambok. Choo-choo train. Okay, so this is number. This is number 8 of the collection shown today. Number 9 is from Hot Wheels again, but. Murag di ni siya Real Riders, so may nagkasuot. 50th anniversary. And this is the Urban Warthog. Di lang ni na ko abliyan na kayo ko extra ni. Kita na kong layo there. Notes. Dako sa jig size. Non-scale ni siya. Mo nang wala gibutan sa real writers or anything. Okay. So, since sumana ni, ato i-butang diya. Pero natin yung space. So, diya. Number 10. Fast and the Furious Mitsubishi Eclipse. This is from Green Light. Okay. Okay, let's remove the plastic. Para claro. Tara, ang front part. Okay, you know, kuha dyan yung details. Even the decals on the side skirt. And then, at the back. Oh, for those who don't know, maybe all of you don't know. Modeling gihatag sa akong parents pagka 18 ako. So, that's why I'm really happy to get this model. Kay pag-release ani, halin mo kayo. And then when I went to a second-hand shop, naani siya. So, yeah, I'm really glad to get this model. Let's see if we can open the box. Nara. Ang gatong background. Yeah, ang box. And then under, na ko nakita, no? Fast and Furious 6. Downloaded. Blu-ray. Here's the actual model. Mas nindot siya out of the box. Okay, klaro kayo. Oh! You know, sa ako, in my opinion, the best part of the Eclipse is just the tail lights. Beautiful. It's beautiful. No. Tail lights. And then at the turn. Whoa. Since this is Green Light, it's a bit more pricey than the Jada model. However, I don't have the Jada model, so I don't know the difference. Okay, Green Light Mitsubishi Eclipse from Fast and Furious. Number 11, Johnny Lightning Christine. Okay, this is a limited edition together with a backdrop at the box. And this comes actually with a set, the Ghostbusters. So, which is the 13 of our toys today. So, 12, 13. These are the set, Johnny Lightning. Bugat siya, bugat. Atong basahan, no? Ghostbusters. Ecto-1 1959 Cadillac. Yung kaning Christine. Oh, for those who don't know, this is from the 1980s movie made by Stephen King. And the car is 1958 Plymouth Fury. That's the backdrop. Details. And also, di lang nila to ablihan na. Ito lang i-keep mint condition. I love the red paint on Christine. And then, ang kanang hood niya, ma-open niya. Yes. More detail mo dyan, Lightning compared sa Hot Wheels. Same set ani. Oh, mga Ghostbusters today, open ang Christine with oil. And if you look at the trunk, open it siya ang trunk. With a backdrop. Bye-bye. Okay, so 12-13, Johnny Lightning, Christine, Ghostbusters. Number 14, Johnny Lightning again, Ghostbusters. Ecto-1, 1959, Cadillac. But not clamshell packaging compared atong duha. Clamshell man. Kaya siya kay card. So, listen, it take care. May gani. Tarong pa. Layo. Nindot to siya art, no? I think that one thing that made me buy this is the art. And of course, Slimer there. Okay. Number 14. John Lightning. Ecto-1. Okay. Next is another Johnny Lightning. This is Miho exclusive, Japan exclusive, Ghostbusters 2. With a dirty style there. Muddy Ecto-1A. And then with the box. What I like about this is because of the packaging. Clamshell. No, clamshell. Yeah. So, dali ra dyan i-take care. Pwede naman i-itsa. Di maguba. And at the back, Miho exclusive. I thought at first the Miho exclusive is only for US release. So I was surprised when the writing is Japanese. So they also release here in Japan. Okay. Second to the last, another Johnny Lightning. Ghostbusters carded box, I guess. And then yeah, Ghostbusters slime. So compared to usa, this one is covered with Slimer's slime. And then here in the side, you can see some details. Story. Slimer was the first ghost successfully captured by the Ghostbusters. He was made of pure ectoplasmic and would leave gelatinous goo behind as he passes through solid objects. So, Mona. That's when I green ang Ecto-1A. There. Same as atong clamshell, the set together is with Christine. However, I don't have it. When I went to the store, kanira siya na. I hope makakita ko ani para complete sad ang set. Okay. And the last one today, Hot Wheels Ghostbusters Ecto-1 and Ecto-2. Okay, since daghan mo kayo ito, wala na ito giablihan, let's open this para sa YouTube fans na po. At least, gam. Diba? Okay ra. Let's open this. Dakuha ka, no? This motorbike is really upscale. Look, it's almost the size of the Ecto-1. Oh, I mean, the Ecto-2 is really upscale now. Kung tinuod ni sila, gigantic ni sila motor. I have to say, this is not real rider something, Ali. But it has a real rider's feeling. Diecast, and then, see, even the plate number of Ecto-1. High details siya compared to the average or the common Hot Wheel release. But on the box, there's no real riders written on it. Okay, Logrado. Ecto-1 Mattel. Rubber tires here. Robert Arcia. But let's check. What do you guess what? Real Riders. Oh, so this bike has this stand in order for it to balance. Otherwise, it will just fall down like that one. So this is the Ecto 2. Metals and Gen and Lycos. I love that plate number Ecto 2. Okay. So these are the lockdown hauls. Lockdown hauls? Money ako napalit pag lockdown. I really like this one though. Okay. That's it. If you have any questions, just comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bisaya in Japan. Oh, I'm sorry. This is a bit long video compared to the usual, but you know, we have a lot to cover. All right. That's it. Bisaya in Japan.